and welcome to our channel where we bring you the latest automotive news and reviews. Today we have a special treat for you, the first look at the 2024 Nissan Sentra, the refreshed version of the popular compact sedan that promises to deliver advanced technology, style, and performance. Let's take a closer look at what this car has to offer. The 2024 Nissan Sentra has a new exterior design that gives it a more aggressive and sporty look. The headlights and taillights have been updated with LED technology, and the front and rear bumpers have been reshaped to create a more dynamic profile. The Sentra also features new 16- and 18-inch wheel designs that add to its appeal. Sentra is available in 9 different colors, including 2 new ones, electric blue metallic and scarlet ember tint coat. The interior of the 2024 Nissan Sentra is also enhanced with more premium materials and features. The dashboard features a new 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system that supports Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, as well as a 7-inch digital instrument cluster that displays important information. The Sentra also offers Nissan Connect services, which allows you to access remote functions, emergency services, and customizable alerts via your smartphone or available Wi-Fi hotspot. Sentra also offers optional dual-zone automatic climate control, heated steering wheel, power driver seat and quilted leather upholstery. The Sentra has a spacious cabin that can comfortably seat 5 passengers and a trunk that can hold up to 14.3 cubic feet of cargo. The 2024 Nissan Sentra is powered by a 2-liter 4-cylinder engine that produces 149 horsepower and 146 pound-feet of torque. The engine is paired with a continuously variable automatic transmission that has been enhanced with an Instronic system that improves fuel economy and smoothness. The Sentra also has an engine start-stop feature that shuts off the engine when the car is stopped to conserve fuel. The Sentra has an EPA estimated fuel economy of 29 miles per gallon in the city and 39 miles per gallon on the highway, which is impressive for its class. The Sentra also has sporty handling thanks to its low and wide stance, independent rear suspension and electric power steering. The 2024 Nissan Sentra is not only stylish and efficient, but also safe and smart. The Sentra comes standard with Nissan Safety Shield 360, a suite of driver assistance features that includes automatic emergency braking with pedestrian detection, automatic rear braking, rear cross traffic alert, blind spot warning, lane departure warning and high beam assist. Sentra also has an available intelligent around view monitor, which gives you a 360-degree bird's eye view of your surroundings when parking or maneuvering in tight spaces. Pricing for the Sentra starts at $21,745 for the base S model, which comes with all the basic features you need. The mid-level SV model costs $22,945 and adds some nice extras like adaptive cruise control and alloy wheels. The top-of-the-line SR model costs $24,945 and adds some sporty touches like LED headlights, fog lights, rear spoiler, chrome exhaust tips, and paddle shifters. You can also opt for the SV Premium or SR Premium packages, which add more luxury features like leather seats, sunroof, heated steering wheel, and more. So what do we think of the 2024 Nissan Sentra? Well, we think it's a great car for anyone who wants a practical, affordable, and safe compact sedan that doesn't skimp on style or technology. It may not be the most exciting or fun car to drive, but it does everything else very well. It's definitely worth a look if you're in the market for a new car. That's it for this video review of the 2024 Nissan Sentra. We hope you enjoyed it and learned something new. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more car reviews like this one. And don't forget to leave a comment below and let us know what you think of the 2024 Nissan Sentra. Do you like it or not? Would you buy it or not? We'd love to hear what you think. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time. Bye!